Sean, niggas just ain't scared to die around here no more. No more. No, no more. No more. Please, Lord. So many ways to die, just choose one, but majority ending up dead because of guns. It's ridiculous, embarrassing, hysterical to the ones who made my city like this. What a pity it is, they'd rather build more jails than city colleges here. Few reading, less care, so they just rocking with it. I know a girl just had a baby, still a baby herself. Parents on drugs, had to raise the baby herself. Living life with the brain of a stereotype. Won't let the baby see his dad cause he wasn't treating her right. Last son got two moms and ain't raising them right. No discipline, so he do whatever he like. Meanwhile, we forget about Adam and Eve and switch it up to Anna and Eve or Adam and Steve. Forget freedom, we in prison even though that we free. Because the price of living can't be an anonymous fee. So I scratch the time card and go to work when I wanna. Doing all the different things that I know I'm not supposed to. Because it helped me eat right, it helped me live a lot. No one told me karma would come back like a night sky. The price of living, it got me sinning just to make a living. It got me sinning to meet better women. It got me grinning cause of the adrenaline. Yeah, it's pumping in my bloodline. I said this was the last time, but I said that the last time. But what I'm supposed to do when it's time to eat? What if Peter never picked them pickled peppers from that tree? What if everybody looking at me ain't who they seem? Or what if I just wake up and whole time it was a dream? Yet I question, and you wonder why the young niggas out here reckless. Because the judge trying to bring justice, so we sending niggas upstate without knowing the meaning behind the painting. So help me, I'm on my knees saying, please Lord, just take a look around here. Life ain't been too fair. These young niggas just ain't scared to die around here no more. Please Lord, just take a look around here. Life ain't been too fair. These young niggas just ain't scared to die around here no more. Please Lord, I'm begging you, please Lord. I'm saying please Lord, just take a look around here. Life ain't fair no more. Please Lord, I'm down on my knees Lord. Saying please Lord, just take a look around here. Life ain't fair no more. Picture this, she's so strong, she's the mother and the father. Think to herself, why didn't I have a daughter? Why? Cause he got out of school at 5, it's past 9, she's just hoping he's alive. Shots fired from a block away, hoping he got out the way. Looking out the window, hoping that some coming through the gate. Worry, pain, and anger, feel the body, made it hard to breathe. Almost had a heart attack when she heard her phone ring. Hello? Oh my God, it was your son. We was walking, we was talking, we was having lots of fun. Even when we seen the gun, we ain't even think to run. I ain't even see what happened till it all was said and done. Tears cover her whole face, there's no pain like the pain you feel when your heart breaks. There's no way she can stop herself from crying. She look into the sky praying that these people's lying. Why she keeps saying, please Lord, just take a look around here. Life ain't been too fair. These young niggas just ain't scared to die around here no more. Please Lord, just take a look around here. Life ain't been too fair. Y'all niggas just ain't scared to die around here no more.